Magandang araw sa inyo, mga katalpak. Welcome back to our channel. So our featured NFT game for today is all about Kawaii Evolution NFT game. Ayan. So isa to guys sa mga NFT game on Wax Blockchain. Ayan. So kung napansin nyo, meron tayong mga previous NFT game na na-feature na rin through Wax Blockchain. So ito guys is one of the cutest and adorable NFT game na na-encounter ko guys. Tingnan nyo mamaya at subaybayan yung ating overview sa game na to. So I'm not a financial advisor or financial analyst. Andito lamang ako upang bigyan kayo ng NFT game review, preview, overview, gameplay, insight na kung saan i-feature natin isang NFT game dito sa aking channel. Do your own research pa rin kasi hardened money pa rin naman ang pinag-usapan natin. Bago ako pa lang sa channel ko at ngayon mo pa lang ito napapanood, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell button para like ang updated sa mga NFT game na i-feature ko dito sa aking channel guys. Ayan. So, Kawaii Evolution is a decentralized play-to-earn NFT game. The game world consists of islands populated by various magical creatures, minions, that gather valuable dust called Wisp. So guys, yung Wisp guys is one of their governance token na kung saan pwede nating i-collect on their world. Ayan. So minions can unite and evolve to gather Wisp more efficiently. So syempre, the higher the rarity na meron tayong minions, siyempre, the higher the wish yung pwede nating makollect. Player's main goal is to create the best minions and accumulate resources to participate in game events. Ayan. So, ito guys, yung example ng kanilang NFT guys, sabi ko sa inyo, isa sila sa mga NFT game na cute and adorable. Ayan, di ba? So, kung tingin nyo, pwede nyo mapalaro dito yung inyong mga kids na tingin nyo kaya nilang laro ito sa mobile. Why not? Diba? Turuan nyo lang. I-guide natin sila ng maayos. Yan. It's a decentralized world-based and non-fungible and fungible tokens in the Wax blockchain. Decentralized controls means that the game world is completely open to interaction and can be integrated with other economies. So, yun nga guys. Very interactive yung kanilang game. And then, eto naman guys yung example ng kanilang LAD na kung saan ito yung pwede nating mapagkuhaan ng ating mga Wisp. So, place minions on island lands and wait for the Wisp gathering to finish minions. Gather more Wisp when placed on the type of lands that matches them and when they are near their favorite minion type. Ayan. So, minions love attention. If you don't visit them for a while, they will stop gathering Wisp. So, yun. May condition pa na sinasabi doon, di ba? So, if you don't visit them for a while, they will stop gathering Wisp na tinatawag. So, kailangan talaga guys, nandun sila sa ating island. Ayan. And then, eto naman guys, yung mga NFT packs na kung saan dito natin sila pwede makuha. Ito yung 12-pack NFTs na kung saan meron tayong common, uncommon, rare, epic, and legendary. So, lowest chance na pwede natin makuha is legendary, 0.5%. Ayan. So, dito naman guys sa ating promo pack, pwede tayo makakuha ng up to rare, common, uncommon, and the rare. And then, dito naman guys sa ating giveaway pack, meron tayong common and uncommon na chance na pwede nating makuha. Ayan. So, ito naman guys yung mga social media na kung saan pwede natin silang i-follow. And then, ito naman yung kanilang office address. They are located in London, England. Check natin guys yung kanilang Twitter account. They have already 1,400 followers. Yan, at present. And then very updated naman sa kanila and very updated naman sila guys sa kanilang event na kung saan meron silang ongoing event ngayon na invitation contest. Yan. So pwede kang manalo dito guys ng standard packs. So what is standard packs? You can check on this link guys. And then, ito naman yung ibang update sila. Yan. So, meron din silang Twitter giveaway. Yan. Head on naman tayo guys sa kanilang Atomic Hub collection na kung saan they are already whitelisted na rin sa Atomic Hub but not yet verified. Yan. So, hit ang kanilang NFTs ngayon guys. Mamaya makikita nyo kung bakit. So they have 24 hours volume sold of 44,000 wax token. Ayan. So total volume sold nila guys is 141,000 sold. Ayan. So napaka-trending nila ngayon guys. I mean, nag-i-start na silang mag-trend in the wax blockchain. Ayan. So ito naman guys yung mga hot NFTs na kung saan pwede nating pagbasihan ng kanila na pwede nating bilhin. Ayan. And then top sale, ito yung mga top sale nila yung sa mainland kasi kakatapos lang nito. And then ito naman guys yung market volume na kung saan na-reach na nga nila yung 141 wax token volume sale. Ayan. And then ito naman yung top seller and top buyers nila. Ito naman guys yung kanilang template na kung saan dito nakapalob yung kanilang collection na pwede nating ma-encounter yung mga NFTs na to throughout the game. Ayan. How can we start the game guys? So by playing. So kailangan lang natin is magkaroon tayo ng ating wax wallet. So check nyo na lamang dyan guys sa video ko. Meron akong isang video dyan guys, tutorial na kung saan po paano kayo makakapag-create ng inyong wax wallet. Lalo na sa mga beginners na nanonood ngayon na hindi pa alam yung wax, yan, wax blockchain. And then, eto naman guys, yung example ng kanilang inventory na kung saan dito natin makikita pag meron na tayong NFTs on their game. Upgrade guys, kung saan dito naman tayo pwedeng makapag-merge ng ating 5 same minions for a rarer minion with improved wish gathering ability. So, syempre nga guys, pag in-upgrade natin yung ating minion, the higher the pwede nating makollect throughout the game. Syempre, the higher the upgrade, mas better. So, ito guys, yung example, we need 5 minions to upgrade into a higher rarity. Ayan. So, ito guys, yung iba't ibang collection na pwede nating makuha throughout the game din. Dito naman guys, na kung saan yung map, dito natin ilalagay yung ating mga minions on the island and wait for waste gathering to finish. So, ibig sabihin guys, ipi-place lang natin yung ating mga minions sa island, then makakapag-gather na tayo ng ating wish token. And yun na yung pwede nating maging earning throughout the game. And then, minions gather more wish when placed on the type of land that matches them and when they are near their favorite minion type. So, yun. Yun yung condition lang naman guys. So, kailangan same type sila ng land. And then, syempre, meron din silang quest na kung saan pag nakocomplete natin guys, yung ating mga quest, meron tayong corresponding reward din na pwedeng makuha. So, kagaya nito, pag nakocomplete natin guys yung isang quest, meron tayong check na natapos na natin yung isang task, then pwede tayong makapag-gather ng additional reward. Dito naman guys sa kanilang roadmap na kung saan they have already completed the website, the Minion Call NFT collection, the Alpha Client Game, Inventory, Open Packs, Evolution Minions, Lands of NFT Collection, Land Ticket Sale, Token Wist, Beta Client Game, Minions Collect Wist on the Land for Players, Landowners Earn Wist, Leaders Board. Ayan. So yung mga natapos sila. And then, on the following update guys, Release Client Game. So yun na, magkakaroon na nun. The Quest, The Craft Items, Auction, Upgrade Minions, Minigames, Guilds, Missions, Unexplored Islands. Ayan. So kung interested kayo guys sa game nila, follow nyo na sila guys. Sure. And then gaya nabanggit ko sa inyo guys, meron din silang governance token na WIS or WIS token. Ayan. And then nandito naman guys yung kanilang distribution na kung saan they have 5 billion. Oh wow, ang laki nito. Laki guys, 5 billion total supply. So meron silang 60%, the highest is play to earn. And then 20% team, 5% liquidity pool, 5% marketing and promotion, 5% IDO, 2% community support, 2% advisor, 1% legal. So, tignan nyo naman guys, lahat, 60% of their total token supply inilaan nila sa game, di ba? Napaka-rewarding. Bali ngayon guys, kitang-kita nyo naman sa screen, nag-log in tayo, di ba? So, yun nga, i-check natin kung ano yung meron dito sa ano nila, sa kanilang dashboard nila. And then, wala pa kasi tayo guys, NFT. Ayan, so, but ano guys, this is a sponsored video. Siyempre, check nyo naman guys sa description box. Meron tayong Twitter giveaway. I-check nyo yun. May pag-giveaway ako sa aking, ano, sa aking Twitter. So, if you like to join there and to have their own NFTs, yan, para malaro nyo sa game na to, grab the chance guys na makakuha doon sa ano, Twitter giveaway natin. So, check nyo na lamang sa description box. So, ito guys, andito na tayo sa kanilang dashboard. Ayan. So, pagka-login nyo ng inyong Wax Wallet, andito na, kitang-kita yung inyong Wax Wallet. And then, the leaders board. Ayan, meron tayong leaders board. Kung sino yung, mga earners nila ng kanilang WISC token. And then, syempre, meron silang event na kanina nga. And then, nagkaroon sila ng pre-sale ng 12 NFT packs. Ayan. And then, eto naman guys, yung NFT na kung saan. Inventory na kung saan. Dito nakalagay yung ating mga NFTs pag meron na tayong available. And then, yung upgrade. Eto naman guys, yung kung saan. Kapag nakakapag-upgrade tayo ng ating mga NFTs. Tignan nyo naman guys, napaka-adorable and cute, di ba? Pag meron tayo nito, sino ba namang hindi mawiwilling laruin to? Oh, di ba? Doon pa lang, napaka attractive nilang tignan. So, nasa inyo guys, di ba? And then, ito yung available map sa kung saan pwede tayo maglagay ng ating mga WISC. Ayan. Ay, ng ating mga minions. Ayan. And then, ito naman guys, yung pwede nating mabili sa shop with the WISC token, with the use of our WISC token. So, ito guys, na kung saan may mga potions tayo, may keys para makapag-unlock tayo. Sa keys, para makapag-unlock tayo ng chest. And then, sa speed potion, meron tayo protect potion na tinatawag. And then, the quest, kung may natatapos na tayo, yan, pwede tayo pumasok dito para makapag-start tayo ng ating quest guys, ayan. So, minion loss chance, meron tayong 5% dito, time 6 hours, result 1 to 5 random crystals na pwede nating makuha. I hope guys na nagustuhan nyo yung ating Kawaii Evolution NFT game na na-feature for today. Hindi ko sinasabing tumalpak agad, hindi ko sinasabing pasukin nyo agad, huwag basta-basta mga FOMO sa inyong nakita o nalaman. Laging tandaan na maging wise bago tumalpak, hanggang sa muling video na aking i-upload. God bless and peace out.